to set sound mode as mute to in specific time in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel. Swipe the notification panel and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Turn on Bixby Routines, tap Bixby Routines set until blue. Tap until blue to turn on Bixby Routines, and then tap Bixby Routines. Tap Bixby Routines plus icon. If select what will trigger this routine, tap plus icon, and then select time. Enter time you want to set on mode as mute. For example, I want to enable set sound mode as mute in 5 o'clock until 9 o'clock and end time. Enter your 9 o'clock. You can also repeat in other day, for example Tuesday, Wednesday, Tuesday, and then tap done. Tap next, then select what this routine will do, tap plus icon, scroll down, select sound mode and volume, then tap mute, tap done, and then tap done again. Enter your routine name you want, for example sound mode, and then tap done. The mode sound mode saved. If time is 5 o'clock until 9 o'clock every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, then sound mode to as mute. You can also enable or disable running notification. To enable, tap switch until blue. Or to disable, tap switch until red. If you enable running notification, system will be show an ongoing notification whenever this routine is running. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.